on the Dragonfly. No fly rod needed. None of the hassles of fly fishing and all the advantages. Stealth up in the shallows. All that appeal of a bug to a bass. And they're just not used to other people using this kind of stuff, so it's wide open for you, huh? I threw that Dragonfly right up against that wall. And they're always waiting for something to fall off of there, so. In the 90s out here. Of course, it's only a couple foot deep here too. But I love this finesse style of fishing in really shallow water, clear water, and calm. Which means you really have to behave yourself. And tease them with those Dragonflies. Talk about teasing them. Oh man, come here. Big bass. That's a pretty big bass for in here, shallow like this, in summertime. Nice. Yeah. That was really nice. He looked like he needed the meal too, but he really ate that Dragonfly down. That's how picky he is. No wonder he's skinny. In my kayak. Oh, man. He teased right up for it. Swallowed it good, too. And hooked well. Not bad for the 90s. Middle of summer in Central Florida. They still gobble this thing. That's a healthy bass there. Nice summer bass. Whew. Old Blue Eyes does it again and again. Yeah, that tastes good, doesn't it? Low flying Dragonfly there. Fair game for him. Hey. Strong little fish. Oh, Blue Eyes tearing them up. Thank you. that again. Same thing. Buzz, then stop. Let him eat it if he doesn't go in for the kill right away. Let him show how he can dance. Yeah, baby. Fish. Come on. Yeah, that's not the little one here. The nice one. It's not a monster. Good fighter in there. Nice bass. That's the way I like to catch them in that club. You're not even sure they're there. He ate that down now. Nice bass. He really put out a rush there after I hooked him. Pulled my hand right off the reel. Not a monster, but a good bass, a good fight. A nice way to catch him, real shallow. Right in the vegetation. Pocket fishing. Real quiet finesse. Nice take, a glurp, you know. Amazing how that little weed guard gets this bug through all that trash. I mean, that's some really difficult stuff, really. Floating eelgrass, it's unattached. There's no root. So it just grabs hold of anything, even a plastic worm. For me, there's nothing like shallow, clear water. Topwater lures. Especially when it's nice and calm and quiet. Very exciting. You often see your fish before they hit. And when it's really shallow, they tend to put up a nicer fight. They'll either speed across that shallow bottom, or sometimes they come out of the water and just keep coming out. Really impressive with a big one. Amazing how big fish are sometimes in these shallows. Amazing how shallow they'll go and hang out. I'm talking about fish 6 pounds and bigger. It's really a fun experience to catch them this shallow. Shallow. Come on. grip.
That's a freaking monster there.
What do you think of that one? It's unusual I can't grip one. That bugger was really strong. Wow. Real shallow water here. Man, he sucked that in really quiet. Look at the size of that. Monster. Change that lighting a bit. But is that a monster or what? What a dragonfly. Look at that fish. Man, what a big fish that is. What a day this has been too. Kept that same dragonfly on all day. It's old blue eyes. That's old blue eyes. Heavy. That's sweet. Right in the evening.